Staying connected to the world beyond your front door is more important than ever. But depending on your location, that connection may be unreliable. Fortunately, options like Starlink and rooftop cell signal boosters can help. The challenge is, what's the best way to mount these accessories on a standing seam metal roof? This is especially important with the high winds and heavy snow loads common in the foothills of the Rockies. Enter S5 clamps and the GripperFix Utility Mounting System. These clamps are designed specifically for the many different standing seam profiles in the market, providing superior holding strength at a great price. Plus, their round point set screws create a secure connection without compromising your roof's warranty. As you can see, we're surrounded by trees here, so our first step is to find the best spots for both the Starlink dish and the cell booster using the Starlink app and line of sight. We'll be installing here and here. Now let's prep on the ground to make things easier once we're up on the roof. Here's a look at the equipment and tools we'll be using today. For this setup, we're pairing the GripperFix system with S5S mini clamps, which have a single set screw and can be positioned anywhere along the roof seams. We'll start by pre-assembling the GripperFix struts with CF tabs, which slide into the side channel and adjust easily to match the clamp locations. To get the holding strength needed for this project, we'll be using two CF tabs and mini clamps on each strut. With that out of the way, we're ready to head up to the roof. To mount the cell booster, we first position the upslope clamps, then attach the initial GripperFix strut to the S5S mini clamps with M8 bolts. We added two more bolts to the top of the strut to secure the cell booster mount with hex flange nuts. From here, it's straightforward to add the second strut and repeat the process. Once everything is in position, we tighten all connections and move on to the Starlink. We'll follow similar steps, but this time, we'll pre-assemble the clamps to the CF tabs on our GripperFix struts. After measuring, we'll place the GripperFix struts using the Starlink base to pinpoint the second strut's location. Finally, we'll tighten all set screws, nuts, and bolts. Now that both the cell signal booster and Starlink dish are mounted, it's time to connect them to the wiring we routed from the attic. To keep things neat, we're using the S5 Canduit clamp to secure the conduit for the wiring. Just pair it with the mini clamps, and you've got a great option for mounting conduit or pipe. All that's left is to plug everything in, calibrate the Starlink, and start enjoying these new rooftop additions. With the setup complete, we now have a reliable cell signal and fast internet, something that was out of reach just a few hours ago.